Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 1 of chapter Division. In this part 1, we will learn about division facts. First fact is, when a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. Let's take number 48. Divide 48 by 48 and quotient comes out to be 1. Students, you can take any number and divide that number by itself. The quotient would always be 1. Second fact is, when a number is divided by 1, the quotient is number itself. For example, when we divide 76 by 1, quotient comes out to be 76. Take any other number and divide the number by 1. The quotient would always be the number itself. Third fact is, 0 divided by any number always gives the quotient 0. Let's divide 0 by 86. Quotient comes out to be 0. Take another example and divide 0 by 7. Quotient would be 0. Fourth division fact is, division by 0 is meaningless. For example, 3 divided by 0 is meaningless. Similarly, 19 divided by 0 is also meaningless. And the last division fact is, division and multiplication are related. Every multiplication involves two division facts. For example, 6 into 8 equals to 48. There are two division facts for it. First is, 48 divided by 8 equals to 6. And the second division fact is, 48 divided by 6 equals to 8. Students, let's take one more example. 9 into 3 equals to 27. First division fact is, 27 divided by 3 equals to 9. And second division fact is, 27 divided by 9 equals to 3. So students, division and multiplication are related. Every multiplication involves two division facts. Now students, can you tell which one of the following is the multiplication fact for 30 divided by 2 equals to 15? In this, we are given the division fact and we have to find its multiplication fact. So our answer is A. 2 into 15 equals to 30. Now let's do some more exercise based on division facts. First is, 15 divided by 1 equals to dash. Answer is 15, because we learnt in division fact 2, when a number is divided by 1, the quotient is number itself. Second is, 12 divided by 12 equals to dash. Answer is 1. It is based on fact number 1. When a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. Now third is, 0 divided by 39 equals to 0. It is based on fact number 3. 0 divided by any number, answer will always be 0. Now let's move to fourth. Dash divided by 1 equals to 99. Answer is 99. It is based on fact number 2. When a number is divided by 1, the quotient is number itself. Let's move to next one. 50 divided by dash equals to 1. Answer is 50. It is based on fact number 1. When a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. And the last one is, 45 divided by 0 equals to dash. Answer is meaningless, because division fact number 4 says division by 0 is meaningless. So students, in this video we learned division facts. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye bye. See you in the next video.